Hi guys, welcome to Richard Kabili YouTube channel, and today's video I will teach you how to turn on or off Palm Store auto install on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, here in your itel S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. Here in settings, scroll down and go to system. And system, scroll down again and go to accessibility. Here in accessibility, you can see the downloaded service section and you can see the Palm Store auto install. And the Palm Store auto install is off. And okay guys, to turn on this, you'll have to do is tap the Palm Store auto install. And you can see here the switch button on the right side. And okay guys, to turn on this, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side. And after you tap the switch button, the pop-up are show. Okay guys, you'll have to do is tap the okay button on the pop-up. And that's it. Okay, you have successfully turned on the Palm Store auto install on your itel S15 mobile phone. To turn off again, you'll have to do is switch off the switch button on the right side. And the pop-up show again, and okay, tap the okay button to turn off. And that's it. Okay, you have successfully turned on or off Palm Store auto install on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.